Hey, let's give it a shot.
Why are you here? I sent you to Zevlo. What?
You think yourself quite...
As you say, Oladin. Oh!
What is it?
Take it once. Come on.
With them. Ne, sve mi sam jutro. Ne, sad, post. Ne, nikako. Sad, ne, nikako sad. Yo. Horse, piece of shit.
Making my move.
Spear bugged out. I think the entire fight bugged out.
Move! raise.
You need to be level 5. They're all level 5 pieces of shit. What's even worse, when they transform, you need to kill them twice. I'm just curious what Kagha's gonna drop. Come on, she missed 3 times with inflict wounds.
Let's have some courage. No gloom, all doom.
Beam is insane.
For a wizard.
Lose 150 XP for Kagha. That's level 5. I think it's level 5.
You're holding back.
It looks like level 5.
No. Don't go there.
I don't know. It's doable. It's a win, but
let's spill some blood.
Battle of wits. On my honor. Favors the fearless.
Will is useless. Want the XP out of them as well. The amount of spells you need to win the fight, though, I'm not fine with it. I leveled up. Not all, though. Not all.
Such is betrayal. A poison that destroys its wielder.
Where am I now?
13 XP.
My face protects me.
Okay, we did it just so I can have the fight and to see if it's doable, and it is, and to see what Kagha leaves. She leaves Kaga's key. That's for the chest up here. This one. Kaga's chest. Kaga's key. A whole chicken. Brood mother's revenge. Cold weapon in poison when you heal. A good berry. Kagha is not worth it, basically. Plus some NPCs that died.